Welcome to Kasm Workspaces. In this video, I will guide you through the process for a single server installation of Kasm Workspaces version 1.13. Before we begin, it's important to note that Kasm requires a minimum of 2 CPU cores, 4 GB of RAM, and 50 GB of SSD space. The first step in the installation process is to change your temp directory. Then, use the curl command to download the Kasm image file from the official website. Once you have downloaded the file, you can proceed with using the tar command to decompress the file. Then, you can run the installation script. The installation process will install Docker and a swap partition, so make sure that your system has enough free space to accommodate these requirements. Also keep in mind that the installation process may take some time to complete, depending upon the speed of your server and your internet connection. Now that the installation is complete, navigate to the IP address of the server that Kasm was installed on. By default, you will get a security warning that the site is not trusted. This is because the installation generates a self-signed SSL cert. To ensure users don't get the security warning, you will need to get a cert signed by a public certificate authority. The self-signed certificate can be updated with trusted certificates, or the server can be placed behind Cloudflare tunnels. See the documentation and video links in the video description for more details. Now we are going to log in using the admin@kasm.local account and the password that was provided at the end of the installation. Now that we are logged in, the first thing that we are going to want to do is change the admin password. So first, over the left-hand side, click on Users, then you will see an admin and a user. Click on these three dots next to the admin, and then you're going to click on Reset Password. Once you click there, you can now set a password to change for the admin account. Once finished, you can click on anything outside this area, and it will prompt you to log back in. We will now get logged back in with the new password that we just created. Congratulations! You have officially installed Kasm version 1.13 on a single server. The next step is to begin the administrator configuration of your system. Please see our admin configuration video to begin that process. For more information on the installation process or to get access to the latest install commands, please visit the link to our installation documentation in the description below.